प्रियंका चतुर्वेदी राज्यसभा एमपी एंड लीडर ऑफ द शिवसेना, निरंजन शेट्टी स्पोक्सपर्सन ऑफ बीजेपी महाराष्ट्र, थैंक यू वेरी मच. मिस चतुर्वेदी, आई वांट टू बिगिन विद यू फर्स्ट. यू हैव सीन द सॉर्ट ऑफ रिस्पांस दैट हैज कम इन फ्रॉम द फैमिली मेंबर्स ऑफ मिस्टर वानखेड़े. आई विल कम टू द तारीख पे तारीख मोमेंट लेटर, बट यू नो दिस स्टोरी दैट इज प्लेइंग आउट एज अ साइड स्टोरी राइट हियर इज इक्वली इंट्रीगिंग, ऑलमोस्ट बॉर्डरिंग ऑन यू नो अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ स्लैंडर मैच. It's got nothing to do with the main bail hearing. Do you think that this is Mr. Nawab Malik making it a bit too personal now?
Firstly, I don't think I'm answerable to his family. Secondly, as a government employee and who is reporting to NCB, he is answerable to the people of this country. Just like every elected representative in this country, whether from corporator level or to the member of parliament level, they are accountable to the people of this country, and if they come up with a basis of a forged document and they contest a reserved seat on the basis of forged caste certificate, then they have to face law. Similarly, works for the bureaucracy as well. Now, point number two, whether this is something which matters to this particular case. I don't think this is about this particular case at all. The investigation or the evidence that is coming forward with regards to an official raises questions about the direction in which NCB is working. Would NCB be willing partner in a direction where high profile targets are looked at from a perspective of extortion? Would an apex body of this country want to lose its credibility and respectability on the basis of an official and how he's functioning? So there are some aspersions which are cast. If there is anything wrong with those documents, whether it is his birth certificate, which shows him to be a Muslim, which is absolutely fine in this country. I don't think that that should be a problem. But using a caste certificate, which shows that he comes from a Dalit community, minority community, I think you're doing a
disservice to the nation. But I'm sure, Mr. Chaturvedi, you must have heard his explanation also.
When you talk about being the Singham and you talk about Satyamev Jayate.
Just wanted to ask you, I'm sure you must have heard about his family and his explanation that there is a relationship that he has in his family, because of which he follows the Muslim faith also. But his father is a Dalit, and thus he never converted, and he retains that identity. How would you respond
boss,
to this?
Boss, I'm sorry. Whether it's your birth certificate, my birth certificate, our children's birth certificate, whenever they are made in any local body, as in the municipal corporation, they need to have the right details, right? Is he challenging that detail? Is he challenging the birth certificate? No, he's not. Now, in that birth certificate, what does his father's name show as? What is his mother's name show as? And what does it make him by birth? Like, I'm a born Hindu by birth. Right? My father, my mother are Hindus. Right? Same works for you as well, I'm assuming. And same if it's a mixed marriage and someone has retained his Hindu identity and married a Muslim woman, that would reflect on the birth certificate.
Yeah.
So if there is a dispute on that particular thing, then he can please very well clarify to the nation and clarify if it's right, wrong. That's point number one. And that I think even the minister has said that if I'm wrong, please file a case against me.
Okay.
Now come to point number two, which is his Nikahnama, right, which you're talking about. Now his Nikahnama also shows him with a different name, same name, which is Sameer Daud Wankhede, right? So you can't change your identity on the basis of securing a reserved category UPSC seat for your career. And if all of that is incorrect, please challenge it in the court. I am very surprised that today the Bharatiya Janata Party is coming forward and defending all this without realizing the repercussions it will have on the integrity, respectability and credibility of NCB.
Okay, Niranjan Shetty, I want
is
to bring
this
you in
how you
now.
Want to see NCB? You've heard what Ms. Chaturvedi has to say. The destiny of made how a NCB case. Should be working.
Obviously, here is a case where the Maharashtra government, representatives in Maharashtra of the ruling dispensation, clearly think that this is something worth highlighting and it is important and he's answerable. Why Mr. Niranjan Shetty is the BJP out there in support?
See, first of all, Sanket, let me clear.
Let
the
him
BJP
explain.
Is not in support with anybody. Either it is Mr. Sameer Wankhede or, for that matter, any of his family. It is the media who had taken up this issue, and thereafter it was Nawab Malik who has taken up the issue after Aryan was arrested. None of the BJP had raised the issue. And day before yesterday, as I had mentioned in one of your own NDTV channels.
No, so Mr. Shetty, am I to conclude that you are not taking any position or not a participant in this ongoing?
No, then he has to, one second, then he also has to explain what was Mangal Prabhat Lodhaji, an elected BJP member, doing at the governor's residence today? What was the comment coming from the former Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis trying to defend whatever is happening with regards to Sameer Vankhede? I'm sure he will explain that as well. They are taking a position and they have taken a position. What Niranjan ji says is irrespective.
We are going to support an honest officer, which you all are trying to create a image that he is not an honest officer, irrespective of your... And Sanket, what you need to understand, that 2 years have passed that they are in government. If there was any kind of suspicion about Mr. Sameer Vankhede, what were they doing doing all these years? Were they hatching eggs all these 2 years? Number two, as far as Mr. Nawab Malik is concerned, he is antagonized because his daughter's records was asked. So now who informed him about that the CPR was being sick by the Sameer Vankhede? Of course, some official president. And we can understand why he is so antagonized with all such kind of activities.
No, Mr. Shetty, my only point is either you said that, you know, BJP has not picked up this issue. Either you decide whether the BJP is supporting Mr. Vankhede or not supporting.
We will support all the honest officers who are working either in this police force or the other agency. And apart from that, the issue is...
Okay, now one Aryan comment on... Okay, one more. We've discussed Mr. Vankhede. Now, one comment on this bail plea and the arguments. Clearly, Team Aryan Khan and Team NCB are ready and they're giving their...
Trying to divert the issue just by alleging that such and such officer is corrupt. It is immaterial. The case before the court is about the possession of the drug.
Okay. Priyanka Chaturvedi, let me ask you this question. Ms. Chaturvedi, do you feel that this... as alleged by the BJP, is an attempt by members of the Maharashtra government or supporters to create a distraction which will have no bearing on the original case. For instance, what is happening in the Bombay High Court, this issue, as an aside, is not even being discussed.
Absolutely.
One more. Let me ask you this question.
What is happening? Please, are bhai saab, bolne ka mauka dijiye. This is exactly what I'm trying to tell you here. What we are raising questions about is the future and credibility of an apex body like NCB. Past 1.5 years, high profile targets, extortion becoming the norm, and today there is a prime independent witness who has gone on record. You can dismiss him also. You can dismiss the whistleblower also, the 26 cases with names he has highlighted and sent a letter. You can dismiss that also. You can dismiss that that NCB itself has started an inquiry against him. You can continue to wear his badge of honesty, honor, because you all have something to... he's helping you all in some of your agenda, because we've seen BJP officials helping him in that entire raid. We have seen how BJP officials were made to leave the detention center very easily. Official office bearers of BJP have been found inside the NCB office supporting him. Mm. One of them is a punch with this particular case. So what are you even talking about? BJP has a lot to hide. And today every single Maharashtra Bharatiya Janata Party person is speaking in his favor simply because perhaps he was being used as a political tool to try and defame the people of Maharashtra, the state and the pride of Maharashtra in its bid to try and defame the Mahavikas Agadi government. Today they have fallen flat on their faces. They stand exposed. So they have no other option but to stand by someone whose credibility is under doubt and under the cloud.
Mr. Shetty.
If he is above board, please come forward and let it all be investigated.
Mr. Shetty.
Why are they speaking on his behalf?
Sanket, this is contrary to what Priyanka is saying. Hmm. Apart from that, the witness whom they are relying upon, the person whom he claimed to be Sam D'Souza, one gentleman, he has lodged a complaint in Pargal police station. His name is Hainik Bharat Bapna. He has specifically mentioned that whatever photographs that was been circulated in the social media, it is of him and not of Sam D'Souza. And even in Samna, what Mr. Sanjay Raut had posed about Mr. being Sam D'Souza and that Bapna...
Mr. Shetty, my only point is there are people who have now come out to claim that they were forced to sign on blank papers, asked to turn into witnesses, photos being clicked, someone being made to speak to Aryan Khan. All of this is happening. And most importantly and above all, a private detective and a BJP leader inside the NCB office, as if it's some thoroughfare. Don't you think all of this, all of this leads to suspicion on the manner in which this probe is being done?
Presently, the government in Maharashtra is of the NCP, Shiv Sena and Congress. They are welcome to take, do the probe. They can take, they can call him, ask him to, and you know, categorically ask him what this were going on. I fail to understand what they are doing is, what Mr. Nawab Malik is doing is coming on the channels, giving press conference. On the contrary, the kind of action they should have taken, till date they are not taking action.
Okay, quick response, Priyanka Chaturvedi. We'll move on to the next discussion.
No, I'll explain to him. I think Mr. Shetty is finding it very hard to digest that today they stand exposed. The political agencies, the tools that they were using, which are the central agencies, to try and defame the Mahavikas Agadi government stands exposed. The former chief minister's agenda stands exposed. And what Bharatiya Janata Party in Maharashtra stands for stands exposed. So this is where it comes from. That is why he's totally confused in his response as to how he needs to respond. All we are saying is a Government of India employee. He is an IRS officer working under NCB. There are some serious charges levied against him. Shouldn't that be a reason for a probe and asking him to step aside? Even if he doesn't step aside, shouldn't there be a free and fair probe?
The
Why
fact
are they defending
that there
him?
Is a departmental inquiry, Mr. Shetty, the fact that there is... One more. My question. The fact that there is a questioning or a departmental inquiry against him, does this not mean that he must step aside? Isn't that the norm or the convention?
It is Samir Wankhede who has to answer to all this question. But as far as this is concerned, the state government are empowered to ask him all such questions and take the probe ahead. Okay. Who has stopped this Maharashtra Vikas Agadi?
Meanwhile, okay, fine. I've run out of time.
Let me complete my this thing.
Yes, sir.
Priyanka is speaking that we have stand exposed. I am saying they have stand exposed. They have come in the middle of this investigation just to divert the attention from the 100 crore Vasuli game. Apart from all that Mr. Vazey has been doing, you are seeing that it is clearly open and the people knows why this Mr. Nawab Malik has come into the picture.
Okay. The arguments or the hearing in the bail plea is going to continue tomorrow. So we'll know whether this bail will be granted or not. Thank you very much, Priyanka Chaturvedi, as well as Niranjan Shetty.